Most business owners don't have an advisor on their team because there's a misconception out there that you have a lot of money or it's going to cost a lot of money to get started, and that just isn't the truth. You can engage with an advisor with very little assets. You can engage with an advisor for a very reasonable cost or fee, and it's just getting through that initial barrier, because there is that notion out there that you have to be extremely wealthy to work with an advisor or a planner.